Hi everybody, I'm Sips. Welcome to part 6 of my Atom Zombie Smasher playthrough. And this is the critical point. This is definitely the critical point. I need to, I need to get points. I'm really, really far behind now. Well, not really far behind, like 250 points behind. But if I don't get rid of some of these big territories soon and prevent some other outbreaks, I'm going to be pretty screwed. So, I need to play better, obviously, which, you know, I'll try to do. I'm also going to start now if I need to retrying missions. So, like, if I fail stupidly, like, you know, if one zombie survives and it turns nighttime or something like that, I'll retry the map because then I can get ahead. But I'll try not to do that too much because I'd like to play just sort of as naturally as possible. And I don't mind losing. I don't know if you guys mind me losing, but I'm going to try not to anyway. So, with that in mind, I'm probably going to take over a level 1 territory, or at least neutralize it for now, and just see how we go. So, so here we go. Oh god. I hope I can do it. It's raining, so the Zed are going to go nice and slow. And wow, look at all this crap that I've got now. I've got tons of crap that I can use. I'm gonna get the pleasant pheasant, and here. See, I'm so excited. I can't even pronounce things anymore. I'm going crazy. I'm gonna get the Steve set up here to cover this alleyway. Well, it's not really an alleyway. It's a full street. I'm gonna get the army of Winstons set up here to take out. This street, they're going to take out the whole street. No, they're not. They're just going to kill the Zed as they come down the street. And they're going to try to leave the buildings and stuff intact if possible. And I don't really want to rupture these gas lines if I can avoid it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to place some dynamite here, 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 and... no, not there. Here. God, I almost misclicked there. That would have been terrible. And I'll also get my artillery set up. Back in the corner here, and I'm going to try to help out the Steves a bit, and not so much this road because I don't want to blow that up, but if it happens, happens. So that should be good. Let's do this. Let's save this town. I think we can do it. I think we can. So I'll get some artillery down, and oh god, you know what? I'm going to have to do this because look, I keep forgetting that these big guys are here, and they're a nightmare. They're a real nightmare. We got the army of Winstons shooting away, and the big guy's coming down the road here. I don't know if this dynamite's going to do any good, really. We're going to have to see. But managed to get some pretty decent artillery shots there. The Winstons are still firing away, and let's try to get some artillery down here. And we got, well, 40 seconds left before it's nighttime. Not too many Zed on the field at the moment, so we'll get the Steves repositioned so that they can snipe out these guys, and hopefully, oh god, I really need to hit that big guy. He's probably going to hit the dynamite, which is good. That should kill him. I'm just going to wait till he gets a little bit closer, and looks like the Steves are our only hope now. The Winstons are dead again, and here we go with the dynamite. Oh yeah, we got him. That was good. That worked out pretty good. 30 seconds left. Shouldn't be a problem for the Steves. Just going to clean up these last few Zeds, and Zeds. I'm just going to call them zombies. I don't really want to call them Zeds. Here's the last one. Plenty of time. And really with that setup, I should have actually gone for a level 3 territory. Would have gotten way more points. So we're about to see. Well, we got that map. No problem. It was only a level 1, though. Got 124 points, and I got an upgrade for the deep lightnings, which is very good. So got a gold medal. Getting gold medals, and I rescued one researcher. Fantastic. So here we go. Let's get the reload time reduced even further for the deep lightnings, which will be very good. It means that we can shoot more per map. So the Zed didn't infect anybody there, so they got 0 points. And I've sort of closed the gap a little bit, but the gap is going to grow again very shortly. But we captured that territory, so we're going to get a couple of points anyway. So there's all of our points. pretty much tied, and then the Zed are just going to sort of leap ahead again by a little bit. 670 points. That's not too bad. It could have been a lot worse. And let's try to get a level 3 territory this time. See how we do. Oh, we got a new comic too. Idol. Fantastic. In a drunken stupor, Adele Deering stumbles into her laboratory. Okay. She finds reminders of him everywhere. Socks, underwear. Oh, not the kind of reminders you really want. Especially if the underwear is dirty, that'd be disgusting. Adele buries herself in research work. She doesn't shower for weeks. Adele, that's disgusting. You should be ashamed of yourself. You should take more showers. There's no excuse, basically, to not have a... Oh my god, look at these outbreaks. This is crazy. And we got two level 3 outbreaks that we can tackle here and get some good points. So that's what we're going to do. Level 4s, there's not much that we can do about them now. We're going to just have to wait for our llama bombs to recharge, and then we'll get in there with the elephant bird too, and we'll try to mop some of them up. So it's not too huge a problem. But what we'll do is we'll try to take over this territory here, and that'll be good. We got barricades, we got Steves, we got artillery, and we got farts. But quite a few Zed, so we're going to have to be careful. And we're going to want to make sure that our landing zone for the Pleasant Pheasant isn't close to any of these gas lines that can rupture and blow everybody up, which is a nightmare. We don't want to do that. So first things first, let's try to get some sort of safe landing zone set up. So I'm going to try to place some barricades somewhat intelligently. Although that doesn't seem to happen very often, but you know, I'm trying. I'm trying to be good. I'm trying to be good. But who knows? Who knows? Let's see. Try to get them to. Do we want them up that coming up there? No, not really. We want them to take the longest way around possible. And at the moment, if we do this. These guys are going to have to come all the way around here, all the way up here, all the way around, and the only place that they can get into our little safe area is through here. Got a couple of scientists that we're going to pick up, no problem, but really we want to try to take this territory, because we'll get a ton of points for doing that. Even if we neutralize it, we'll still get a lot of points too. We want to try to avoid landing artillery in here, because Jesus Christ, that could be a disaster. But for now, let's get the Pleasant Pheasant to land here. I think that'll be good. And then the horn will call them all to come around here, and that'll work out fine. We'll get the Steves set up here, I think. This'll be good. And we'll get them aiming down here. We'll get them to cover this approach. We'll get our artillery set up in the corner here, and we'll start laying artillery down as soon as we can. And we'll try to draw the zombies with the fart canister around this area, I think. And this should work out good. I should be able to unlock Catbird once or twice, hopefully. But we'll see. This is Rio Kessi Poopoo, which is a fantastic name. Population 350. We're gonna save these bastards. Here we go. Oh yeah. Okay. So let's get some artillery down. Actually, let's get some artillery down in here. Straight away. That'll be good. And some there too. Yeah, that'll be fine. I think we'll be okay. God, this might get a bit tricky. Could really do with getting Catbird. And, well, a couple of full loads should do it. Here comes the artillery. Oof. Big hit. And there goes the gas line explosion. And that, we did alright with that, actually. That worked out quite well. Big hit over here too. Let's try to get some artillery down here. I know we're going to probably kill a couple of civilians, but it's their fault, really. They should be out of the way. And here we go. Oh, this is going to be great. Right here. That's where we want Catbird. We'll reposition our Steves. And let's get the fart gas up here. Reposition the Steves over here. Let the Catbird cannon finish up here. And we'll also drop some artillery bells here, here, and here. Just to help out a bit. Should be good. We got 30 seconds. We may actually take this territory. I hope we do anyway. God, that would be nice. Fart gas is wearing off. these zombies didn't even get a sniff. They didn't even get anywhere close to sniffing it. So let's get over here. We got all the Zed in that area, which is good. And we got our artillery back, so let's just get it lined up. We're repositioning the Steves. Oh my god, this could be a bit of a disaster. We've got a couple of strays, and repositioning the Steves does take a little while, and there's a couple of infestations up here. I may be retrying this, as I said at the start of the episode, because I don't think we're going to have enough time to land these. And if we can, that'd be great. But we'll just see. The Steves can do some work on thinning the ranks out of these zombies. These bastard zombies who just keep slipping the net. Don't want to reposition them too much. 8 seconds. God, this is going to be close. Come on. A couple of shots, Steves. You can do it. I trust you. Please. Please shoot faster. One more shot. Yes. That was close. And we got a gold medal. Only 26 Zed infections. And God, look at this. 1,000 points. An upgrade for Lino's vultures. So we're going to get an extra barricade. Fuck yeah, bitches. We're ahead again. This is great. This has been a good episode. I only say that because we're ahead again, and I'm so happy. Extra barricades, which is very good. And I like to think that I handled that pretty professionally, but you know, I did swear. So that's professionalism down the toilet, but who cares? Taking a level 3 territory, no easy feat. And I did it. I got it. And look at all their points, God, they're going to get ahead again. But I think we closed the gap a little bit. Yeah, we did. We cut it in half. So they're still ahead by 305 points. But if we have another round like we just had, that'll be good. Right, one more. This is it. This is the last map for this episode. And are there any level 3s that we can take? God, no. We're totally at level 4 infections. And this is gonna be tough. We're gonna have to take one. And God, let's take this one so that we can join up some of our territories, and so all the people can have a nice time together. Improve maximum amount of bombs you can drop. Increase Lambo bombs to 3. You know what? I think we're gonna have to do it. I've got enough points to do it, and That's gonna be essential for our victory now, I think, because we can take out 3 or 4 territories at a time. So if we have 3 Llama bombs, boom, we're in the money. I think we're gonna do it. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be really good. Okay, let's try taking over one of these level 4 territories. We'll try getting this one, like I said before, and then that'll be it. That'll be the end of episode 6. So there's no people to save here. We don't really have the best stuff to work with. We've only got our army of Winstons, which are awesome. I mean, to be fair, we've got our Steves as well. So let's start by getting the Steves set up, and we'll get them set up to cover that road there. We'll get our Winstons to cover this road here. So we'll try to get a lot of them out of there straight away. We'll also want to try to put some barricades. Where should we put some barricades? We don't even need barricades, but I don't have any choice. I mean, I had to enter this map or some map with this setup because there's no other territories to take over now. Everything has just been completely overrun. So we got to take these territories back, good as civilization, so that they can rebuild once we've exterminated all the Zed. And we don't want to place the barricade somewhere where it's going to cut us off too much. So I think because we don't have too much in terms of artillery and stuff like that, although we will get the Catbird cannon. God, I don't even know where to put these. Oh, Jesus, this is going to be tough. Okay, I'm going to put them here. One here, just so they don't sort of overlap and stuff. I'll also put one here, even though it's going to be useless, and I'm just using these just for the sake of using them now. Let's get one here, and let's also get one here, and we'll also get some moon prunes set up. We've got moon prunes. And let's get some here. Let's get some here. Let's get some here. And one more. Let's get some here. Fantastic. And here we go. We're going. We're just going to try to get as many points as we can. And we're also going to try to the Catbird cannon as soon as we can. And luckily, no big guys came down from the bottom here. So we've got our Winstons, we got our Steves, and we got our Moon Prunes. And we didn't do too bad there. We got a lot of kills, and we should be able to get the Catbird. very soon. God, I wish the Steves would just shoot faster. I mean, come on, there's like four of them up there. Why aren't they shooting faster? God, they make me so mad. I could never stay mad at Steve, though. Okay, whoops. I didn't want to move that soon. I wanted to... Oh, God, there's more coming. Jeez, there's so many Zed. Okay, move order's been executed by the army of Winstons. They're going to cover both angles here because Steves didn't quite do as good a job as they could have. Just because they don't fire fast enough. We need to upgrade them quite badly. And we really need to get the Catbird unlocked very soon and drop it around here. We want to get lots of points. And, we should be able to, though. It looks like it's going to be unlocked in about 2 seconds. And, here we go. We're ready. We're going to drop it there. We're going to move the Winstons out of the way just in case any stray shots go off. We're going to try to hit these big bastards. There we go. We got one. There goes the other one. No problem. Really hope they don't hit the gas lines. Doesn't look like they're going to. Wow. Aren't the Catbird? Isn't the Catbird? Very good. It is. It's very good. We got another big bastard up here that we need to be careful of. We got about 30 seconds. Well, just coming up to 30 seconds left before it's nighttime. So we'll try to get as many of these guys down here as we can. And we seem to be doing a good job of cleaning them up. The old army of Winston's doing a pretty good job. With a combination of some hot Steve action from the rooftop in the corner there. And let's get these Winstons moved out of the way of these gas lines, because as soon as we do the Catbird again, we're going to probably knock it in here so that we can hit this big guy. But, we try not to use the Winstons too much, because they're not as accurate when they're moving around. And God, I don't even know if we're going to get another Catbird before it's nighttime. We haven't done too badly, considering. I mean, we didn't have any artillery or anything. And but we should be doing Elephant Bird and a Llama Bomb round really soon. That'll be nice. I think we are going to get the Catbird off one last time. It's just creeping up. And look, the music's restarted so we can listen to this awesome song again. It's so good. And let's just go for maximum damage. I don't think we're going to take this map. I think it's impossible. We don't have any artillery or anything, so we're just going to get the Winstons in here to chase down any Zed that they can. Every point counts. We want to kill lots of these guys. And, God, I don't even know if we get points for killing them, actually. We should do, but we're not going to take this territory. It's too late now. But we didn't do too bad. Very close. But we're going to have to concede that, because it doesn't matter how many times I retry that. There's no way I'm going to take that territory. But not to worry. I didn't get any points for that. I just spent all that time trying to kill those Zed, and it was for nothing. So there you go. So they've taken another pretty big lead. Actually, their biggest lead yet, 965 points. But it's not to worry. It's not to worry. This game isn't lost. They're only slightly ahead, and like I said, we're gonna get the Elephant Bird. We're gonna get the Llama Bombs, and probably just in time. And once we can start taking some of these level 4 territories back, we'll get tons of points. So this is a pretty crucial point in the game, but it's definitely not lost, so don't worry. Hopefully I get farts next time. God, I love using farts. Really the best item. Okay, well, that was it. That was episode 6. I hope you enjoyed that, and stay tuned for the next one. Should be out sometime this week. And yeah, thanks for watching, and see you next time.